With online learning, in theory, you should be able to learn anything you want for free these days. Taking one of those massive, open, online courses on your phone or on your computer, wherever you are, whenever you want. But if you've ever tried taking one of those courses, you've realized that sometimes it can feel a little bit lonely and isolated. And especially if you have a question and you look around, there may be no one else to learn with. And if you compare that to the best learning that you've done at school or university or at work, it often involves other people. You ask each other questions and you help each other. And so Chicago Public Libraries and Peer-to-Peer University are bringing those two worlds together, hosting weekly study groups at the library where people take online courses together, support each other, and get some facilitation from the library.